Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel Beauty and Knowledge. Today I'm here with a review of Robina Herbal Multani Mitti. Multani Mitti is often called in English as Fuller's Earth, and I got this herbal product from my local market near me. So I thought of giving y'all a review on this product so that you can also try this product, as they claim, means Robina Herbal Multani Mitti claims that this is a herbal product. So let's see its price. Guys, as you can see, here it is written that its market price is rupees 20 and its net weight is 50 gram. So we get 50 gram in rupees 20, and they claim that this product is 100% natural. This Multani Mitti powder is 100% natural powder. And there are many more powders available in this range, as Multani Mitti, Multani plus Sandal, and Sandal powder, Amla powder, and Shikakai powder. So now guys, let's see this powder. So guys, this powder comes like this. It is packed in this polythene, and here there is written that this powder should be sold with the box. And here it is written that it is 100% natural. So guys, let's open and test it. So guys, now I have opened this packet, and now I'll show you a demo of this Multani Mitti. So here I'm taking one tablespoon of Multani Mitti and excess rose water to mix this. And if you want, you can also take aloe vera gel. I'm using Patanjali aloe vera gel. I'm taking half teaspoon aloe vera gel, and then I'm mixing all the ingredients. So guys, you have to mix this Multani Mitti until it becomes a thick paste. And then you can apply it on your face. I'll show you this by applying it on my hand. So I have applied it on my hand. I'll keep this for 15 to 20 minutes on my hand, and I'll tell you the results. Guys, Multani Mitti prevents your acne, pimples, and if you have oily skin, your nose secretes oil and your T-zone secretes oil, then you should use Multani Mitti face pack for once or twice a week. I have used in my face pack rose water and aloe vera gel. Rose water acts as a toner and soothes your skin and makes your skin look soft. Aloe vera gel prevents pimples and acne in your skin, and Fuller Earth also prevents and gives you a fresh and soothing effect on your face. You can also wash your hair using Multani Mitti water. So as I have applied this mask on my hand, I am getting a cold effect on my hand, as it is moisturizing my hand too. Guys, as you can see here, it is being drying off fast. So now guys, after 10 to 15 minutes, you can see here it is totally dried off, and now I'll wash it off and we can see the results. So guys, now I have washed it. People on YouTube and internet claim that after applying Multani Mitti, they get a clear and glowing skin, but I can't see that glow on my hand. But I got a soothing and a cool effect on my face, and I got a perfume of rose water which I put on it. And guys, you can see here I have got a smooth skin, and it feels a little softer than before. So guys, this was my review, and this was the honest review of my Fuller's Earth of Robina Herbal Multani Mitti. So guys, I'll mention the link in my description box. Do check it and like and subscribe and share this video. Thank you.